programmers does it take to change a light bulb?
How many?
None. It's a hardware issue.
Oh, milk's coming out of my nose!
Caught you, Bubs. You're only supposed to have friends over to do homework, not party. You are so busted! Professor!
Buttercup, we are doing homework. This is my coding club.
So, this is a coding club, eh? Well then, if it is indeed such a serious coding club, then what, my pigtailed sister, pray tell, are you working on that allows you to laugh so?
This!
Aha! That's not a computer! Case closed! You are so busted! Professor!
Actually, I am a computer, Buttercup.
What the what?
Meet Daisy.
It's a room-to-room digital assistant.
It'll help you do stuff around the house, like change a light bulb.
Oh, thanks, Daisy.
Daisy's the first one of its kind, and he's in every room in the house.
Every room? Ho-ho! You're still in trouble. You didn't even ask the professor or Blossom about this. How do you know they're gonna
love it?
Bubbles Daisy is unbelievable. He's already made dinner, tidied the whole house, and programmed my Broomba to vacuum even more efficiently. Who's a good Broomba? Who?
Yeesh.
Plus, he set up the DVR based on my viewing preferences. I can finally catch up on old episodes of Seinfeld. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, he's a scheduling wizard.
But ScheduleBot is the scheduling wizard.
Daisy is the best device ever.
Time to panic, time to panic, time to panic.
I'm glad you like Daisy. The only thing we still haven't programmed is taking out the trash. But I'm sure we'll figure it out.
ScheduleBot will do it, ScheduleBot will do it, ScheduleBot will do it. ScheduleBot is useful, ScheduleBot is useful, ScheduleBot is useful. ScheduleBot is locked out, ScheduleBot is locked out.
I don't like this Daisy thing. It's cramping my style. And it keeps goofing up my hair.
Much better, Buttercup.
That does look better, honey.
Yeah, Buttercup.
Ah! I can't wait to watch that Seinfeld.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Do not forget to wash your hands, Buttercup. Do not forget to use soap, Buttercup.
Fine.
Those are guest towels, Buttercup.
Who cares?
Much better, Buttercup.
Stop it! How would you like it if I messed up your hair, dude?
If you saw my main server in the lab, you would see that I have no hair at all, Buttercup.
Lab, huh?